With your resume, you'll need to tell your genres of dance, training, teachers, and where you studied.
Things that will help your resume is a list of workshops, conventions, and professional performances you've done.
It is essential to prepare a headshot in color and a full body shot.
She smelled of daisies, she smelled of daisies.
Wherever you go, you will need an arabesque pose as your full body shot.
Be prepared to audition with a contemporary solo or a ballet piece, plus a specialty piece such as tap, hip-hop, or etc. It's important to know how to properly improv a minute of a piece as well.
Focusing on the critical aspects, it's imperative to have good letters of recommendation from your dance directors and a list of every director you've worked with.
Thanks for watching.
Good luck.